Did you know that ketchup used to be sold as medicine? In the 1830s, Dr. John Cook Bennett claimed that ketchup could cure ailments like diarrhea, indigestion, and jaundice. He even sold ketchup pills, which were made from tomatoes, spices, and sugar. And many of you watching our videos but not subscribed, so please make sure to subscribe and let's see how fast we can reach our next milestone of 500 subscribers.